August 22 CLAT postponed, India News, Times of India. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below. The common law admission test, set to be held on August 22 in 67 cities, has been postponed indefinitely, according to Sudhir Krishnaswamy, Vice Chancellor of National Law School of India University, Bengaluru. About 68,000 students had registered for the test for undergraduate admissions and 9,000 for postgraduate admissions. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.